Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be making this yummy and very easy UNRIPE plantain porridge. So these are the ingredients. We're going to be using UNRIPE plantain. I'm going to be blending this arrowroot dough, tatashe, tomatoes and one medium onion, smoked catfish. Meanwhile, you can use any type of fish. Some dried chicken, meat, pomon, and I mistakenly fried the pomon with the meat and it was so good. Seasoning kills, some salt to taste, palm oil, chopped onion. So because I don't want the pepper to be smooth, I'm going to be using my food processor to blend it roughly. Just like so. So after washing the plantain, I'm going to remove the back. And cut them into two equal parts. Just like so. So I added some water and some salt. Cover and allow it to cook. So back to the sauce. Melt some palm oil in a pot. Add chopped onion. And allow to fry for some minutes. Then add the blended pepper. Stir together and cover. After 15 minutes, check. As you can see, it's getting dry. Now add seasoning cubes. Add some salt to taste. Now add the fish and the dried chicken, meat and pomo. Stir everything together and allow it to cook properly until the stew is totally dry. So here, I'm checking the plantain and it's done. Now this is my small mortar. And the pesto. I'm going to be adding the plantain inside and gently mash with the pesto. As you can see how I'm doing it gently. Do not pant, just gently mash. Not too smooth, roughly mashed, just like this, as you can see. Now the stew is ready. As you can see, it's totally dried. So now I'm going to add the mashed plantain inside the stew. Look at that. Please make sure you try this recipe. Now I'm going to mix the plantain inside the pepper. make sure you prepare enough sauce. That will be enough for the plantain. That will make you to enjoy it more. Mix together and taste for salt. Add more if necessary. And that's it. Very easy, simple, and so delicious. So guys, I want to use this opportunity to say thank you to all my subscribers, my new friends. Please, let's stay connected and let's continue to support each other. Thanks and God bless us all. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't done that already. Also share my video. See you guys in my next video. Bye.